Let's take a journey into the male anatomy and explore the little-known facts about the prostate gland. Nestled just beneath the bladder, this chestnut-shaped gland has a crucial role in the urinary system as it surrounds the urethra, the tube responsible for carrying urine out of the body. As the bladder empties, the urine travels through the urethra and out of the body. But when the prostate gland enlarges up to 3 times its normal size, it can lead to a range of urinary symptoms. This enlargement, also known as benign prostatic hyperplasia, compresses and squeezes the urethra, which interferes with the normal flow of urine and can cause various urinary symptoms. These symptoms can include a slow or weak urine stream, difficulty starting urination or hesitancy, involuntary starting and stopping of the urine stream or intermittency, feeling of incomplete emptying, sudden and strong urge to urinate or urgency, frequent urination during the day or night or frequency, slowing of urine flow to drops or a trickling stream being so-called terminal dribbling, and applying pressure to start urination being known as straining. It's important to seek medical attention if you experience any of these symptoms, as they can indicate a more serious condition as well. However, it's important to know the extraordinary manifestations of an enlarged prostate, as some patients experience an array of uncommon yet profoundly serious symptoms. In general, there are top 6 crucial symptoms that can be attributed to this condition. The first one is bladder stone. Statistically, the number one cause of bladder stone is enlarged prostate. With prostate enlargement, you can't completely empty your bladder, allowing minerals in urine to deposit and stick together in the bladder. Small crystals then grow over time, forming large bladder stones. Affected patients often present with lower abdominal pain, dark-colored urine, burning sensation or pain in penis when peeing, difficulty urinating, and urinary frequency. As the prostate gland grows, it can compress the urethra and cause difficulty with urination, including incomplete emptying of the bladder. This can lead to an increased risk of urinary tract infections, as the stagnant urine in the bladder can become a breeding ground for bacteria. Besides, an enlarged prostate can cause urine to remain in the bladder for a longer time, increasing the risk of bacterial growth and infection. Urinary infection symptoms include painful or burning urination, frequent urination, and cloudy or strong-smelling urine. A common side effect of untreated enlarged prostate is blood in urine known as hematuria. Typically, bleeding that originates from an enlarged prostate is caused by the prostate's fragile and highly vascular nature, which can be easily damaged by routine physical activity. This condition is often benign and is not treated unless the bleeding becomes excessive. Keep in mind that to rule out more serious causes of hematuria, such as prostate cancer or urinary infections, a thorough investigation of the patient's condition is usually conducted before the diagnosis of prostatic bleeding is made. You might have heard that prostate enlargement can also cause urinary incontinence or the embarrassing leakage of urine. The pressure on the bladder from the enlarged prostate can weaken the muscles responsible for controlling the flow of urine, leading to leakage. Plus, the bladder may become overactive due to the chronic incomplete emptying caused by prostate hyperplasia. With overactive bladder, the bladder muscles contract involuntarily and unpredictably. This creates a sudden, intense urge to pee that can be difficult to ignore. If a man can't hold it in, it can result in anything from a small dribble to a full-on pants-soaking situation. This condition is generally known as urge incontinence. When the prostate gland enlarges, it can exert pressure on the bladder. This pressure can cause the bladder wall to weaken over time, leading to the formation of pouch-like protrusions called diverticula. As you see, this is the bladder, and this pouch-like protrusion on bladder wall is a diverticulum. Diverticula occur when the bladder muscles push through the weakened areas of the bladder wall, creating small pockets or sacs. The last notable complication is kidney dysfunction. When the urine is unable to flow properly due to the obstruction caused by an enlarged prostate, it can cause an increase in pressure in the urinary tract. This pressure can cause a condition called hydronephrosis, which is a buildup of urine in the kidneys that can cause them to swell and lose their ability to function properly. Over time, the pressure and damage to the kidneys caused by the obstruction can lead to a condition called chronic kidney disease. Besides, the most serious disease of the prostate gland is prostate cancer. To learn about the role of supplemental vitamins on prostate cancer, watch the next video.